Hello, today we are going to make Patrick Star, the friend of SpongeBob. Inflate green balloon leaving about 6 inch flat tail to make the pants. Twist the first soft about 1 inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Twist the second about 5 inch bubble. Twist the third soft about 1 inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. Twist the fourth about 5 inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 4 bubbles in one lock twist. Cut off the rest of the balloon, tie off the end and hide it between bubbles. We have made the pants. I'm going to use 2 pink balloons to make the body, legs, arms, head. The body we're going to make basically in the same fashion as we did previously surfboard. Inflate 2 pink balloons leaving about 4 inch flat tail. Twist the first about 5 inch bubble to make a leg. Lock the free end of the first pink bubble with the first green bubble of the pants. Now we're going to use the second pink balloon to make the other leg. Twist the first about 5 inch bubble of the second balloon. Lock the free end of the first pink bubble with the third green bubble of the pants. Now we're going to work the body in the same fashion as we did the surfboard, decreasing the size of the long bubbles. Twist the second about 1 inch bubble, twist the third about 4 inch bubble, twist the second 1 inch bubble of the second pink balloon, lock the free end of the second pink balloon with the free end of the third bubble of the first balloon. Twist the third about 4 inch bubble of the second pink balloon. Lock the free end of the third bubble between the second and third bubbles of the first pink balloon. We have made the first row of the body. The back and the front of our sculpture look exactly the same. Let's make the next row of the body. Twist the fourth 1 inch bubble. Twist the fifth soft 1 inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. Now we work the other balloon. Twist the fourth 1 inch bubble. Twist the fifth soft 1 inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. We will use the fifth bubbles to keep arms in fixed positions. Twist the sixth about 3 inch bubble. Lock the free end of the 6th bubble with the 5th bubble of the other balloon. Twist the 6th about 3 inch bubble of the other balloon. Lock the free end of the 6th bubble with the 5th bubble of the other balloon. Okay, we have made the body. Now we're going to use one balloon to make arms. And the other balloon we will use to make the head. Let's make arms. Twist the 7th about 5 inch bubble. Twist the 8th soft about 1 inch bubble. Twist the 9th 1 inch bubble. Twist the 10th soft 1 inch bubble. Twist the 11th about 5 inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 7 bubbles in one lock twist. So the long 11th and 7th bubble represents arms and the short 1 inch bubbles represent hands, and the middle 1 inch bubble we will pop. Lock both ends of the 10th bubble in one lock twist. Lock both ends of the 8th bubble in one lock twist. Use scissors or your hands to cut off the rest of this balloon. Tie off the end, hide it between bubbles. Now we're going to work the other balloon to make the head. Twist the 7th about 1 inch bubble. Twist the 8th about 5 inch bubble. And then we twist the 9th about 1 inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 5 bubbles in one lock twist. Lock both ends of the eighth bubble in one lock twist. We have made the hat. Cut off the rest of the balloon, tie off the end and hide it between bubbles. The sculpture would look better with eyes. I use a white balloon to make two eye bubbles. To make the eye bubbles, we twist a chain of two soft, about 2-inch bubbles and lock all ends of the bubbles in one lock twist. Lock the white eye bubbles with the eighth pink bubble of the hat. Fix the eye bubbles properly the way you like it. We can move the eye bubbles on the sides of the eighth bubble, make the kind of angry expression. Or we can move them in front to keep them just on one side of the sculpture. Now I'm going to use scissors to pop the ninth bubble to split the arms apart. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Here's the eye bubbles. If we move the eye bubbles apart, then the front and the back side of our sculpture will look exactly the same. It looks angry to me. I rather fix the eye bubbles close to each other. So that is the front side. Now let's use a permanent black marker to draw the face. Congratulations, we have made Patrick Star, the friend of SpongeBob. I rather deflate the hand bubbles and tie off the ends to preserve the arm bubbles. Also, we can use the sewing thread to secure the hand and the arm bubbles. Either way, the point is to tie a knot. In the next example, we're going to use just one balloon to make the body. Let's make it. Inflate a pink balloon leaving about 7-inch flat tail. Twist the first about 2-inch bubble to make the leg. Lock the free end of the pink leg bubble with the 1-inch bubble of the pants. And the pants this time I make a bit smaller size. Twist the second about 1-inch bubble. Twist the third soft about 3-inch bubble. Twist the fourth soft about 3-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. We have made the first row of the body. Twist the fifth 1-inch bubble. Twist the sixth soft about 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the sixth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the seventh about 2-inch bubble. Twist the eighth soft about 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the eighth bubble in one lock twist. We have made the second row of the body. The next five bubbles we're going to twist to make the arms and hands. Twist the ninth 2-inch bubble. Twist the 10th soft 1-inch bubble, twist the 11th 1-inch bubble, twist the 12th soft 1-inch bubble, twist the 13th 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 8 bubbles in one lock twist. The next bubble we're going to twist to make the head. The next, the 14th bubble, we're going to split later on 3 bubbles of the same size. Twist the 14th very soft, about 4-inch bubble. Just make sure you have at least 4-inch bubble at the end of the balloon to make the last 3 bubbles. Lock the free end of the 14th bubble with the 7th 1-inch bubble. Twist the 15th about 1-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the 15th bubble between the 3rd and the 4th bubbles. Simply roll the rest of the balloon through the loop from the bottom between the 3rd and the 4th Bubble. Twist the 16th about 1-inch bubble, lock the free end of the 16th bubble with the 1-inch bubble of the pants. The rest of the balloon is the other leg. Make sure legs about the same size. Now we're going to split the head, the 14th bubble, on 3 bubbles of about the same size. We can do it in one move or twist each bubble separately. And then lock both ends of the middle bubble in one lock twist. That's it, we have made the head. Now let's make the hand bubbles. Lock both ends of the 11th soft 1-inch bubble in one lock twist. Lock both ends of the 9th bubble in one lock twist. Use scissors to pop 10th bubble. Splitting arm bubbles apart can be tricky. If you don't do it properly, the hands or arm bubbles may get deflated, like in this example. It's totally okay. We can use air pump to inflate the arm bubble to the size that we need and simply tie the knot. And if it's necessary, you fix the second arm in the same way. That's it. We have made the arm bubbles. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. The front and the back side of our sculpture look exactly the same. It is a smaller size sculpture than the previous one, so this time I'm going to use smaller size eye bubbles. Lock the eye bubbles with the top bubble of the head. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. I adjust the eye bubbles close to each other on the front side of the sculpture. Use a permanent black marker to draw the eyes. Congratulations again, we have made Patrick the star. We can fix arms and legs of the sculpture in different positions. Let's put our sculpture next to each other for better view. You can see the difference in the sizes. We can use different color balloons to make the pants or the entire sculpture. Here is another small sculpture. Alright, that's it. Have fun and happy twisting.